Everyone. Okay, so today's video is going to be a video on my favorite lipsticks that I've been wearing this spring slash summer, and I have quite a few for you. And so this video, I'm going to talk about a few of them, and then at the end of the video, I'm going to actually film me wearing each one of them. So stay tuned for that if you want to see what they look like on your lips, because sometimes lipsticks look different on your lips than what they do actually in the tube. So with that being said, I'll go ahead and get started in it. And I have a few, it kind of varies. I've got some drugstore and a few higher end. So I'll go ahead and start with the drugstore ones. And the first one I'm going to talk about are actually from e.l.f. And they actually don't have anything on their packaging, which I thought that they did. That's weird. Unless it rubbed off. But they're the lipstick. I don't know what they call these. They're just like the sticks. And they come in like this, and you twist them up. Now, first, what I'm going to say is packaging sucks. Like, the packaging on these are so bad. It's ridiculous. Like, I think the first day I bought it, this one broke. But without thinking about the packaging, the colors are great. And for $3, you know, I'm fine with it. I can deal with it. If I wanted to, I could. I thought about depotting these and putting them in like a little jar kind of thing, just so you can use like a brush to put them on, but I've been too lazy to do that. So the first two that I have for you is in Nearly Nude. I don't know if the camera's going to pick up on that. And then the second one is Coral. So here's the, like, see, it, the packaging's like, you have to like push it in there, but I'll give you a swatch. This one's the Coral one. And this one is Nearly Nude. So there's some swatch. The top one's the Coral, the bottom's the Nearly Nude. So I think they're very beautiful. They're very matte. There's no shimmer or glitter in them. And like I said, these are $3 at Target, or you can buy them online at elf.com. Alright, and the next one I'm going to talk about, or the next two, are from NYX. And the first one is in Eucalyptus, and this is one I got in my Glam bag. And the second one is in Margarita, and I've had this one forever. So here's Margarita in the tube. I'll go ahead and swatch that one. And if you've never had NYX lipsticks, they go on very smooth. They're very, like, creamy. And then this one's the Eucalyptus. And I'll swatch that one. So there they are swatched. The top one is the Margarita. It's like a corally color. And the bottom one is Eucalyptus, which is more of a fuchsia. So you can see those. And these, I think, retail around $4, something like that, at Ulta. The next two are both from MAC. And this first one is in Viva Glam Gaga, which I'm sure most of you have seen, probably have. I'll go ahead and swatch it anyways, though. And then the second one is in Speed Dial. It just looks like that. And I think, no, this one's a luster and this one's a cream sheen. So there's the Viva Glam Gaga and there's Speed Dial. So you can see that. Okay, and these are like $14, $15, something like that. I don't remember how much I paid for them. I think they were like $15. So, yeah. And then the next things, I have a few glosses for you. This first one, ooh, I'm dropping everything, is in is by Bonnie Bell. It's the Lip Lights. And this one is in, what is this one in? It does not say. That's weird. It's just a corally one, though. So it looks like this, and I got this at Walmart. I believe I paid like $2 for it. It has glitter in it, but when you put it on, you really can't see the glitter. It's more, it just gives it kind of like a golden sheen to it, but they're very glossy, and it's right there. Very glossy, very pretty. It's not sticky at all, so that's that one that I love. And then the next one is by Palladio, and this is a Glamour Gloss. And it is in the color Spotlight. This one is very glittery. Very, very glittery. It looks like this. And normally I don't like the glittery lip glosses, but this one, it wasn't sticky or gooey or anything like that, so I could deal with it. But I just thought the color was so pretty that I had to buy it. And it's right there. I don't know if the camera's really going to pick it up, but it's got like a bluish, purplish, pinkish glitters to it, so it gives it a really nice sheen when you wear it over a nice nude color. And then the last two things I'm going to talk, three things, sorry, I'm going to talk about are three other lip gloss kind of things. The first one is Sally Girl Hydrating Lip Gloss, and this one I just picked up at my Sally's. I don't even think it has a color name or anything. It's just, it was like 99 cents. It comes in a little tube like this. And I picked it up just to go over a lip gloss that I had, or a lip color that I had that I thought it would be pretty with. And it's very nice for 99 cents. I mean, it's a little bit more on the sticky side than what I prefer, but I have used it and I do like it. And it's right there. So it's a really pretty color. There's no glitter in it. And then I have one of my new favorites. And this is the Milani Crystal Gloss for Lips, and this is in the color, I think, Fruit Punch. The color, or the name's wiped off, but this one was Fruit Punch. I do remember that, and it looks like this. And this one is so nice, and it smells like cupcakes, to me anyways. Me and my sister both think it smells like cupcakes, and it's the top one right there. Very pretty. There's no glitter in it. I absolutely love it. It goes on awesome. Lots of pigment, and I love it. It lasts like a long time. Okay, and the last thing I'm going to talk about is, it's not really a lip gloss or stick or anything like that, but I got it in my glam bag, and it was from the DermStore, and it's the Lip Quench. It says, formulated with Maxi Lip to give thin, dry lips a fuller, smoother, hydrated appearance. I absolutely love this stuff. Like, it is awesome. It looks like this. And it just comes out the little squeezy tube. And it's really, I don't know why I'm really showing you this, because you're not going to see it. It's just clear. But it makes your lips feel so smooth and so moisturized and awesome. And I absolutely love it. Like, I don't know what I would do if I didn't have it. I'm probably going to have to buy me a new one because I'm running low on it. And I really, really like it. So that was awesome. But yeah, so that's all the products that I have for you today. They were my favorite lip products that I've been wearing lately. And so now, if you stay tuned, I'm going to go ahead and show you what it looks like on my lips. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoy the video. And leave comments down below if you have any questions. You can link video requests down below if you'd like to show me your favorite lipsticks. And yeah, I'll talk to you guys later. And have a great day.